Hey everyone, it's Digital Snow Demon here with episode 8 of Alien Isolation. And if you want to hit the like button or subscribe, go for it. If not, that's cool. And let's get started. Objective to get to the labs. Oh, Jesus Christ. Noisemaker. Okay, which way is the labs to the whatchamacallit? I don't have a map, do I? Huh. Let's see. Those are elevators, so this won't do really shit. Let's try. Oh, those are elevators, damn it. This way. God damn it. Okay, going the right way. Sorry if you heard me cough. Let's keep on oh shit. Oh. Key card. Please tell me I have the right torch for this. Yes. Nice. Keep going. Going.
Wait.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Okay. Guessing going down. So I haven't found a save point, which scares me. Because I'd be actually not going that much farther, but. Spacesuits. Let's see. Yeah, going the right way. Going the right way. Is that an android or an alien? Okay, I see how we're gonna have to go all the way. Need the power. Ooh, switch. God damn it, I was hoping for flamethrower stuff. What a shame. Save place though. Fuck you. Funny enough, I get scared more of everything else except the alien. Restore the power. God damn it, everything requires power. Where is that save? No, I want the save. Save. Not going all the way back. Going down.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on your Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
That ain't good. Which way am I going? Okay. So I gotta go backwards. Okay. Oh. That was easy. I thought I had to go all the way back. Hacking. Oh, Jesus, that. I'm going for that. Well, I see exit. Oh shit, I see alien too.
Sorry, Ripley.
Jackson procedures underway. Stand clear of the doors.
What do you mean, sorry? Okay. I wonder if I run for it. How far am I? Okay. Getting close to it.
Please proceed to the nearest airlock and await response notification.
Go away.
Fuck. God damn it. And god damn my coughingness. Okay.
Systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material leak detected.
Gotcha. Let's see that. That. What? Waffle. On that. That. Be part of waffle, full waffle. There we go. Let's see, going that way would probably be the fastest way.
Call and proceed to the nearest exit.
So that way? No. Okay, there we go. We got ourselves a med kit. Maybe we can take a hit. Not confident in that, but... Behind me, it's behind me.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
Yep, I get it. You're gonna betray me.
Fuck.
No! Why is it all the time when I hit the button? First try again. Just don't go backwards, and we're good. We're A-OK okay if you don't come this way. There we go. Okay. Shit. I gotta hide from him first. Airlock's right there.
await emergency response notification.
Did I seriously get up? Where? Don't burn her.
God damn it, no! God damn it. There's no beating this guy.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Gotcha, gotcha. CS waffle checkmark. Back to where the system blows up.
Attention. Please remain calm and proceed to the nearest exit.
I am remaining calm.
Sorry, Ripley.
Facility jettison procedures underway. Stand clear of the doors.
Keep it going.
Please proceed to the nearest airlock and await emergency response notification.
On that side. All we gotta do is hide now.
Airlock pressurization 50% complete. Airlock pressurization 75% complete. Airlock pressurization complete.
Yes. least the alien's gone. Can I get out of the suit? I can leave.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch! You locked me in! You blew the lab into space!
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing? You saw what it could do? I had to get it off the station! By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. Leave me to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Anything in here? Let's see. I clearly need to make something. There we go. More stuff. Let's see, the way to the Bureau is that way.
Be advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level.
God damn it. A shotgun? Nice. At least I know how to get I'm getting back. Is that something I can cut with a plasma torch? Yes, it is. So far, nothing really good. I think it's just scrap. Okay. That sucks, but okay. That way? Motherfucker. How is this being hysterical? This way. There we go.
Thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
The Bureau is where? Oh, Jesus Christ, that's a long walk. Okay. There we go, just in case. Yeah, okay.
Wait, keep alive people, I don't know this one. Turn back if I was you.
Okay. Can't go that way anyways. Locked door. You sure I cannot open this door? No. Okay. Can't go that way or that way, so what am I gonna do? Well, I would do that. But it doesn't seem like there's anything going on. No humanly possible. No way inhumanly possible. Yeah, I'm gonna call it an episode. I know it's a short episode, but my throat's kind of killing me, so. If you enjoyed it, that's good. And have a great day. See ya.